Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty back with another video showing you how to use iOS 10 iMessage hidden features like bubble effect, invisible ink and screen effects. These features are not visible to everyone and in this video, you will be learning how you can send these effects to friends or family using iMessage. So without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, open the iMessage and type a message that you would like to send using effects. Now find the blue arrow which is used to send the message. But you need to long press the arrow key to reveal new features. Here comes the invisible ink where message body is covered with pixelated overlay. To view what's hidden underneath, the recipient has to swipe the finger across the message. The second one is gentle, where message body starts off small, really small, then ever so slowly it grows to regular size. Third, here we have loud, where the message body starts off huge, shakes a bit, then shrinks back to regular size. The last one is slam, where the message body slams into the conversation with a puff of dust rising off the screen. Finally, select the effect that you would like to send and press the blue up arrow. How cool is that? The next is screen effects. There are 5 different screen effects as of now. First one is balloons. A series of colorful balloons float across the screen. Confetti. A blast of confetti falls from the top of the screen. Lasers. Disco lasers scan up and down, emerging from behind the text bubble. Fireworks. A series of colorful firework blasts take over the screen. Shooting star. The nighttime sky lights up as a single shooting star streaks across the screen. And to send the screen effect, all you need to press the blue arrow. That's it for this quick video. If you have any issues, do let us know via comment section down below or contact me directly on Facebook. Do share or thumb up this video if you found this tutorial useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more updates on iOS 10. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.